What's up, everybody? It's the King of Speed, Flashpool TV here, bringing you some Dead Trigger. So it's basically a zombie apocalypse, and it's a first-person shooter. So I'm gonna do a mission. All right, Rockstock left a box filled with family photos. Find them, and the reward will be yours. Equip. Ciao. Yeah. So basically, these are all the weapons. By the way. The best weapon in the game isn't even a gun. It's, don't tell anybody I said this, but it's the chainsaw. The best weapon in the game isn't even a gun. But, yeah. Put that in there. Let's get started. Oh! Got one of those. Alright, so we have to find his photographs. Like his family photos. You see, I don't understand why I'm going out to find his family photos. Why couldn't he go out and do it? And why family photos? Like, yeah, memory, but they're probably all zombies and trying to eat you right now. So, you know. Don't forget to return to the game every day to collect rewards. Alright, sounds good. But yeah, I've played this game before, so I already know what to pretty much do. Hey buddy, what's happening? You enjoying death? Oh, that's nice. Let me just Usain Bolt it. We're gunning it, boys. Let's go. Fast as we can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. What happened here? Like the whole ground just dropped. There it is, guys. There it is. Alright, we're gonna have to come out guns blazing. Stay back. You too, stay back. Back up. No. Stay back. All of you. You too, fireman. If I just go around. Later, dudes. We're out of here. Let's go through this tunnel over here. And then... Alright, here's the collection point. Oh yeah. We did it, guys. Alright, mission success. You can back up your profile here. It saves purchases on the iCloud. Alright, sounds good. Mission success, the photos are safe, memories. 3-star. And special reward is the laser cutter. Don't ask again. Which mission should we do now? Hideout protection found several zombies when patrolling the neighborhood. They must be disposed of before they get too close. Surprise encounter. And Moonlight for Rockstock. And we got an extra reward, so we'll do that. Only because I like extra prizes. Yeah, but I do really like this game. It's good. It's like Call of Duty, but a mobile version, like an actual good mobile first person shooter. So I do enjoy this game quite a lot. And I find this game better than the second one. I know some of you may disagree, but I find Dead Trigger 1 better than Dead Trigger 2. Great. Go away. Your smelly zombie breath. So. Alright, gun it. Run, boy. See, I wish you could sprint in this game, because he moves quite slow. Then again, the zombies are moving really slow, too, but... still. No! Whoa, you're a little too fast, buddy. You too, you're a little too fast, you know. Just a little. Alright. Are the doors open yet? No. You sit down. Oh! You guys are doing too much. There's a guy behind me. Sit down, please. Sit down. Alright, gun it, boys, gun it. You got this. Avoid him. Got it. Let's head back to the collection point. Go. Move out. You can't. Not my brain. I don't want to be walking dead like you guys. But you know what I don't understand about zombies? Why are they so fascinated with brains? So I don't understand. And they don't. It's not like they use the brains to put in their head because they don't have brains. They're not. So you're telling me I have to walk around? You know, jumped over the gate. You know, smart about it. Just jump over the gate. All right. Well, I'll do one more mission and then I'll call it a video. Yeah. Right, so it's loading up. And after it loads up, we'll see how much money we have. Enough money, we'll go buy the chainsaw. I believe it was $5,000. How much money are we getting? Oh, so we're nowhere. Oh no, we only need 1,000. You return the photos, tools, and scotch to their rightful owner, Rockstock.
Bro, unbelievable. I thought I'd never see these things again. With tears in his eyes, he shows you families of his family. Photos of his family. All of them, victims of the plague.
Rockstock pours you a glass and offers to lower his prices for you. You get the new hope by dark and enter through the fire escape. Objective complete. Congratulations. By Post Malone? Congratulations? No. What are you doing? Patrick, go away. Alright, so you know, I'm gonna go do that. We're gonna spin it. Oh, yeah, got two laser cutters. Alright, let's do another mission. That's that one. Surprise encounter. Alright, we'll do this one. Objective, stay alive. The best way to kill a zombie is with a headshot. That is. Very weird too. Wait, but if zombies are dead, right? And they don't have brains, how are they operating? Because don't you need your brain to operate? Like, I don't understand how they're operating. Defend your position for 150 seconds. Know who's gonna help me defend my position? Mr. Turret. You die. Alright, Turret, you get over there, I'll get over here. It'd probably make more sense to close the turret. And if there's a zombie apocalypse, right? And you get an encounter, wouldn't it be smart to, you know, just try to hide instead of using bullets? Because couldn't they hear that? Wouldn't zombies just hear bullets? Oh, the health of the turret's going down quick. Oh no. Great, and the turret exploded. Alright, so I'm on my own. Alright. Can't go through there. Alright, seems pretty quiet now. I can just jinx it and then a whole bunch of them just come out of nowhere. No, it seems really quiet. New goods in the gun shop. Yes, rank 5. But yeah, I had this game before, but I deleted it because I needed speed for something. And, okay, I needed space, and I lost all my progress, so I'm starting over. I believe I was on, like, day 50 or something. Like, I was pretty far into the game. Sit down! Kill you. Let me kill all three of you. Oh, no! Bad time to reload.
Bloody belly.
I thought, no, he was just eating somebody. That's nasty. Alright. Visit bank by gathering free gold by watching advertisements. Wait, wouldn't all zombies be fat? Because if they eat humans, right? Humans are always eating McDonald's these days, right? So wouldn't zombies be very, very fat because they're getting the fat from the humans? Alright, Julian. Glad to see you're alive. And mostly one piece. While you were gone, we lost several brave souls who were searching for supplies. We need to be more careful. But we're running low on food, medication, and other goods. I'll show you where the rich supplies of resources and relatively few zombies. We repaired the van. It's good enough for moving cargo, but it's no tank. Alright, sounds good, Julian. But, we'll be doing that in the next episode. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And see you. Signing out. I'm out. Yeah.